St. Lucia and the rest of the Caribbean are in for a rough hurricane season. That's according to early forecasts released by respected forecasters. According to them, 8 of the storms will become hurricanes and 3 will achieve Category 3 status or higher. Colorado State University, on the other hand, is predicting 18 named storms, including 9 hurricanes. The university's forecasters say 4 of the expected 9 hurricanes will be major ones. Another forecaster, Weatherbell, is calling for 16 named storms, with 12 of them becoming hurricanes. St. Lucia's director of Met Services has confirmed the findings.
Dr. Gray and Dr. Klotzbach from the Colorado State University, they have predicted 18 named storms, and 9 of which will be hurricanes, and of these, 4 will be major hurricanes. Interestingly, they have also predicted that there's a 61% probability of a major hurricane passing through the Caribbean. So this is of some interest.
Mr. Auguste says the predictions are not 100% reliable. Nevertheless, he believes that the Met Services are ready.
The predictions in general are pretty near accurate. Sometimes they're a little bit above, sometimes a little bit below. But like I tell people, we do not rely 100% on those predictions. What we do is ensure that we are prepared to respond to any eventuality during the season. So even though there's only one storm that affects us, we have to be prepared to respond to that storm.
With the hurricane season commencing on June 1st, Mr. Auguste says his department does regular instrument checks, and there are still a few checks to be conducted. St. Lucia's last experience with a hurricane occurred in 2010, when Tomas blasted a trail of death and destruction through the island. For the DBS News World, Jason Hullingseed reporting.